Check out my delicious deviled eggs with chorizo on top. It's so, so good.
So to start off our deviled eggs, I'm going to brown up some chorizo. I've already removed the casings, and we're just gonna use the meat and brown it up right in there. So the next thing I'm gonna do is just slice our eggs right in half. I'm gonna cut it lengthwise and just remove the yolks into a separate bowl. That looks good. You know, I love a really good deviled egg because it kind of reminds me of a party, you know, and my family, we make it all the time. We also do a lot of like potato salad and egg salads, and it just kind of reminds me of an egg salad that my dad used to make. So once your eggs are transferred to your bowl, you're gonna add some mayonnaise. You're also gonna use some Dijon mustard. I love Dijon. You're going to use some sherry vinegar. Some Spanish paprika, you can also use a smoked paprika. Some salt and pepper. And a little bit of parsley. And you just kinda wanna mix it together until it's smooth. So I'm just gonna check on the chorizo real quick. You just wanna make sure that it's still moving in the pan, it's not getting burned. So now I'm gonna transfer this mixture into a plastic bag. I'm using a Ziploc bag. You can also use a pastry bag if you have a pastry bag. My Ziploc bag is filled, looks great. Just gonna seal it. Now I'm gonna cut the tip of the bag with my knife here. You can also do it with scissors. And just pipe it inside of the eggs. So just fill the last one. Looks great. And now we're gonna bring over our chorizo and just with a spoon, add a little bit on top. You don't have to be a great chef to make this, but it's gonna taste like a great chef made it because it's delicious. The last thing we're gonna do is just garnish it with some parsley right on top. Just sort of lifts the plate to the next level. And some of our smoked paprika, very traditional in a deviled egg. So I'm gonna check out these deviled eggs. Mmm, holy schmoly. Well, it's probably nothing holy about these deviled eggs, but it's got wicked flavor, it's got loads of flavor. I love it, and that extra spice of chorizo adds a nice spice and salty bite at the end. This is so, so delicious. Guys, check this out. Thanks for watching. I'm Son of a Southern Chef. See you next time.